Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back or welcome to my channel. If you're visiting my channel for the very first time, hi, my name is Emma Kamau. I am a YouTuber based in Zambia and I'd appreciate it so much if you subscribe to my channel. For all my returning subscribers and viewers, thank you so much for watching yet another one of my videos. I love and I appreciate you so much. Oh my god, my lips are so freaking dry. Ew. Ew. Anyway, I can't start going in the house. Like, I really love the scenery outside, so we're starting this vlog from outside. So I'm doing this intro after the event has already passed, and I didn't properly do an intro. Okay, I did, but then my phone has a problem. Like, if you notice, even my other vlog, you couldn't really hear what I was saying because there was something wrong with the speaker. And so when I was editing, like just now, and I realized that, oh, you know, you can't hear anything I'm saying. So I was like, okay, let me just redo the intro. Sadly, that day I didn't even vlog the way I hoped because I was going through so much. I unfortunately had a police case that I was, you know, trying to pursue and trying to, you know, that's just like a whole other story for another day. But I was like being harassed and blah, 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 blah. So I just had to like, it really like put a damp on my day and my mood, and I couldn't really vlog the way I wanted to, but I still took a couple of clips that I still knew that my subscribers would appreciate because I'm known for like taking you guys with me in, you know, special moments. And this was just like, it was such a fun moment. Just being a PR girl influencer is one of like, I said this last time, it's like one of my biggest wins this year. I work so hard in, you know, trying to be this influencer in a country where it's not really taken as seriously as, you know, I would want, and people aren't, you know, okay, it's just hard trying to be an influencer here in Zambia. I don't think it's something that you consider and say, okay, I'm, you know, this is how I'm making my money, it's like my full-time job. We're not there yet. We're getting there, but we're not there yet. And to have like a company, this isn't just like any company, this is like an award-winning company, you know, and the fact that they trust, you know, little of me to represent a brand that they've worked so hard to build is just, it was overwhelming to me when I saw the post initially, because I put out those posts where I put my numbers and I shoot my shot. That was the last thing I was expecting. It was like the last thing on my mind. And when I saw the post, I was like, oh, you're lying. You're lying. I was so happy, and I just felt like, oh wow, like I felt seen, and that was like a really big deal to me. So in as much as I didn't take like much content or much footage, I still tried my best to like vlog where I could. So I hope you enjoy the video. I hope you watch it all the way to the end, and make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe if you are not subscribed. So yeah, just ignore like my damper mood that day, because I was going through a lot, but we figured it out. So enjoy the video, loves. Bye. All right, so at this point, this was like afternoon. I was working in the morning and I had stuff to do that morning. I was exhausted, but I was making a bag for my friend. So that one was mine. I made that one the night before, and I was making hers, and hers was going to be gold with some white pearls here and there. Now I was showing you guys the supplies that I was using to make her headpiece. You will see her somewhere. She'll kind of join the clip. But yeah, that was pretty much what I was doing. And I was just, you know, making it work. So this was a finished product of hers, and I was just like comparing it to mine and just showing you guys the finished look. This was like my first and second attempt making these things, so I think I didn't do that bad for the first time around. Right now, this was the process of me doing my nails. I wanted my nails extremely long, although I do not like long nails in real life. So instead of us wasting product, I just opted to do like stick-ons that would easily come off. Why did I say off like that? That would easily come off. So that's what we're pretty much doing. Just I wanted that whole dramatic look for the pictures, which I will show at the end.
sunshine.
Gang sign first.
It was coming.
It was coming.